that you love me? Yeah. Do you love me? Do you love me? Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Tuesday. If you're new here, hi, I'm Tuesday. And if you are coming back to see a new video, what's good, y'all? I'm doing this vlog for my best friend. We're gonna do a mukbang on her channel tomorrow, but y'all will see everything. So yeah. And yeah, hope you guys like this video. Vlog, whatever.
What's up, y'all? So welcome back to my channel. I'm about to do this Pack It With Tuesday vlog. Hold on. Let me turn this TV down so I won't get sidetracked. So going to my best friend's house, and y'all already know. So this is probably gonna be an outfit that I'm gonna wear when I leave. When I leave on Wednesday, probably. Taking the tags off because these are brand new shirts. So yeah. Yeah, these are gonna be some. Oh crap. Oh man, what's the mom? Hey, hold on. I was going to do a video of what I got her, but I'm just going to show y'all her reaction on her birthday, because I don't really want to do that. So, I got this army fatigue looking outfit that I'm gonna wear on Wednesday, and then on Tuesday we're going to the drive-in movie. So she wanted to wear black and pink, which I was gonna wear pink shorts and a black shirt, but I'll just wear these black shorts since we just got them, because at first I didn't have any black shorts and I had pink shorts and a black tank top. So that's what was happening. And then since we went to the store already and I got a few outfits, I get to, you know, wear it now. The freak. Yeah, I get to wear it now. And I got my hair. It's alright. So this is what we gonna wear to the thing. I wanted her to show me what her pink shirt look like, but yeah, she wants to be picky and difficult, so I'll just have to try to find a pink shirt. Let me see if this will look cute with the shorts. And let me see, I'm gonna put it on the bed like it's an outfit, just like I'm gonna take a shower and we're gonna be good. So let me see if this will be cute. I mean, because this shirt looks so much bigger than these shorts. Hold on. I don't want that pink shirt. I literally just had that on. Oh, I could wear this little Paris shirt. Oh, it's see-through. No. I don't have a lot of pink shirts no more that are like appropriate for going to movies. Like this is a crop top, and that's a little too short of a crop top. And I don't like the pink shirt that I just showed y'all because it's a little too big. And this is see-through, but I'll figure something out. This looks much cuter because the Eiffel Tower is black with the pink. And the shorts is black too. But when I get out the shower, I'm gonna try it on to see if it, you know, fits perfectly. But until then, I'm gonna wear it. You know what I'm saying? And that's gonna be for the theater. And then for her birthday, we're doing a mukbang. So I have to wear the shirt that I wanted to wear to take pictures with her. Like, I wanted to match with her finally. But no, we gotta match with something totally different. And she wants to be difficult, I see.
wanted it to look nice. But, oh, freaking well. I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to wear a shirt, a jacket, or so, a hoodie or something over this. But this is what I'm wearing to her house on Tuesday. And I got to find some shorts to wear. And I'm going to wear these. Wait, should I do that? Flowers and villain shirt? Did that even look right? Because, whatever. We're going to do it for the vlog, so, oh well. I might just bring it. I'm probably just going to bring, I know I'm going to wear these shorts there, and I might just wear a white shirt with these shorts and just, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to wear them shorts with a white shirt, and I'm just going to put this inside the bag, and whenever she wants to wear it, then I'll just wear it, because at this point, I have no idea. She's being very difficult. And I'm getting mad. I got my undergarments, I got and you guys, I'm making a YouTube video. Okay, so now I'm gonna get some socks. So I got my undergarments already in the bag, and I'm going to get my socks. I'm pretty sure I could just wear like two of them. If y'all go to my school and y'all know me very well, y'all know I hate socks unless I'm going out, because I love tennis. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do. And I'm going to put this with it because it's gray. And I got to figure out shoes to wear with everything. Like, it'll match everything. So, let me go in my closet and see. I'm going to see tomorrow, especially when I put on my outfit and then I put on the socks. I'ma really like be like, let me see, does this really like look good with it though? Like, is it spot on? Cute. Like, I have to know. So yeah, that's what's gonna happen. I'm just gonna see a type of shoe to wear. And since tomorrow is Monday and that's when I'm gonna make the video anyways, or that's when I'm going to her house anyways, that's what's gonna happen. I'm going to bring my new earrings because I want to see. Because I want my hair to be done. But at the same time, this will really be cute. So I'm putting my earrings in here, but I'm gonna have to put it in the bag part. Where the bag part that zips? Is this the right bag that have that part? I have no idea. I haven't worn this bag in a while. I haven't used this bag in a while. Yeah, this isn't the bag that zips. Nope. Well,
might not even wear it anyways, because these are neon colors, and I got, like, almost all dark colors. So, I'm going to just find some earrings in here, because those are all neon colors. And that, those earrings are all neon. Oh, yeah, I could wear the silver. Look. Silver! Yeah, these look cute. I'm gonna be looking cute for my best friend's birthday. Get my toothbrush. And my earrings. Then I'm gonna put my rest name in here later. And the fanny pack, got that. Okay, I should be good. I'm gonna go over it again. So I got socks, undergarments, night clothes. That's what I need. So, oh, holy crap. I'm gonna wear my unicorn. I'm gonna bring my unicorn onesie. But y'all already know me. I'm not keeping it on because I usually be hot. So this gonna go at the bottom because I might just put on some shorts and just bring it, you know, just in case, you know, we wear onesies. Because when we were talking to our friends in the group chat, we all was like, we can get onesies and stuff. So yeah. Put that under there too. No, because I need that. I'm gonna put this right here. I'm gonna put my undergarments. Then the outfits. Because, yeah. That. Socks. And then. Just something to wear, y'all. Just something to wear. Don't judge me. I'm gonna wear this shirt with these shorts. These are my favorite shorts. They are so soft. Jesus Christ. Y'all don't understand. And then, gotta get that vaginal odor smell. The vaginal odor reliever. Junk smells good. Summer's Eve, get y'all some. I'm almost out. I use it a lot, especially when, you know, I'm on my lady business, but yeah. What a sticky dad. Oh. And I got the soap that I'm gonna bring. I might not, I don't know, but I might, I don't know. Cause I was telling her about it and how, you know, you can put it up there. And then tomorrow, I'm going to bring my stand because, yes, y'all, I have a new stand. That's why y'all sitting up on my bed instead of down. Because usually if I didn't get this stand, y'all would be, like, right there on the ground type. Like, let me fix it where y'all will be on the ground. Like, look, y'all would be right here. Y'all would be, like, right here and barely could see anything if I didn't have this stand. Y'all would be way further than that, though. But if I didn't have this stand, yeah, y'all would be far down. Way far down. But, oh my gosh. Okay. I hope I didn't just break it. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, yeah. So, I knew that was gonna happen. So, anyways, y'all, tomorrow, I already know what I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna try to find a shirt to go with those shorts. I got the sock, and I got my undergarment bra, whatever. And then I'm going to try to figure out tomorrow when I get out the shower what shoes I'm gonna wear, cause I'm gonna wake up at 11, so all my stuff is gonna be charged, both of my phones. My AirPods are already charged, but I'm going to charge the case and the AirPods tomorrow so they could be on 100% so I can have them for 3 whole days. Oh, my bad.
You know, I'm going to keep my, I know my watch is probably going to go dead, but that's only if I'm not, you know, as active. But I'm going to keep it on the charger until I'm about to go. It's already on the charger because it was on 2%. But yeah, that's going to happen. When I get out the shower, I'm going to lotion up and gel up and put the deodorant on. Then I'm going to put the deodorant in the bag. And they have lotion, so I'm not going to bring my lotion because my lotion is too big and I don't want it to get on my clothes. These clothes is brand new and they smell, and they, like, I don't want white stuff all over my clothes. But yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow on Monday. I know this was long, so yeah.
Bye. We're in the car.
Hey y'all. I'm with my best friend. Finally. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Yeah, but we're gonna do. Are we gonna do the mukbang on your channel?
Do you want to? We can do it tomorrow. Cause we're supposed to be going to Juice Crab, but we can get Chick-fil-A.
Oh, we was going to Juice Crab?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
But you said I'm gonna get Chick-fil-A.
No, I said it was up to.
Look, smells really good.
Yeah. They think I should keep it like this, but I'm finna put weed.
No,
on.
We like it like that. Talking about her hair. Look at mine. It's not laid down. Like, that jump, it's not good.
Okay, here you go.
Okay, okay.
Hey, y'all. So, we're back. I didn't vlog everything. I'm sorry. So, we're going to sit here and tell y'all what all happened. Don't mind the bonnets, okay?
Yeah, we... Now, we're going to stay to my birthday.
Yeah, I have her. She'll see it later. Y'all see it in the vlog. But, so what happened was, after y'all seen me and her outside, when we was looking cute with the lip gloss and stuff on, we went to the store and got a cake and a present. Then we went to her brother's house, right?
Brother's house. But my cousin's birthday is today. In 30-something more minutes, my birthday.
Oh, then we stayed there. And I'm going to insert some clips of our TikTok. It's going to be up here. Right here. While I'm talking.
I can edit this video.
Huh?
I can edit this video.
I can't send it to you. It's too long. Especially the first one is about 20 minutes when I was packing for your birthday. Look at her eyes. They're hazel.
This girl is going to kill me.
Oh,
girl, you weird. We're going to racks in a quarter ounce.
Ooh.
Okay, let me stop.
Oh, I look like her now.
She looks like the husband, mom.
I'm
going to
sleep like this so I won't sleep backwards because
look at that dude.
It actually don't look that bad when I was like this, but then like this. But tomorrow, she gonna gel it up by me.
A prank? I'm just playing. No pranks coming up, maybe. If she don't.
I want to prank her mom. But.
That's how I'm trying to do
it. One time, I was thinking about telling my mom to call your mom and tell her not to tell you. I could prank you by letting her say, your best friend not coming no more. And then as soon as I come, it's by you. I want to do that.
Oh, you got a big no. Oh yeah, we can buy.
That's what Jasmine.
We can buy the thingies. Oh yeah, go to my thingy. We're gonna have some extra facts or
and
in the mukbang.
We're supposed to have a mukbang.
But the mukbang might go on your page if you wanted to.
Oh, it don't matter.
Both. No, come on. I get a video. You get a video. I edited it for you.
Okay, but I'm gonna see y'all later because this phone's about to die and I'm gonna put it on the charger because right now my phone
get
is on
my,
charger.
Oh yeah, and we're watching a movie, so y'all gonna have to my birthday coming and she get my present.
Yeah, I'm gonna record her getting her present, so let me cut it off. I'm about to give her her gift now. Here, come on y'all. Here. No, open the shirt first.
Man. Too far.
Thought I took the tag off. Look at it. We really.
Okay.
told you it's not.
Too far. I knew it.
It's not perfume.
What is it?
Look, girl. Look right here.
Oh, yeah. Too far.
Watch out. Aiden, so you step on my valuable stuff.
Y'all better say I ain't get y'all this or this or this.
What a show.
Kaylin on it.
Or this.
Now open that since you want
to get into it. Get into it.
Ow. Get in my eye. Open the thing. Open the eye mask thing since you call me so bougie. Girl, no, not that part. It opened like this.
Oh.
No.
What?
Like this.
Bougie! You so bougie!
You hit me in my god dang eye.
My bad. Let me show my mom what you gave me.
We at the drive-in movie. I'ma explain when we get home.
So we just got back from the drive-in movie, and like I was saying, y'all couldn't really hear me or see me because it's dark out there, and y'all couldn't hear me because most of the people that we were in the car with were watching the movie like right away. We was in the back, so we was trying to talk as low as possible, but we was also trying to, you know, talk to y'all. We have snacks, but now after this vlog, go to my best friend channel. She might post it today, which is Wednesday. Well, it's really Tuesday, her birthday, but her birthday is over now because it is 12 o'clock in the morning now. Ooh. And it's Wednesday. And yeah, so we definitely have to, I'm definitely gonna have to post this. Yeah. You get it, it don't matter. But I definitely have to post this on tomorrow so y'all can know. But make sure y'all go to my best friend channel so y'all can see our smacks and facts, because that's what we're about to do right now.
Well, my bunny, I can't find my bunny.